fact that we started the Rattlestick Theater is what gave us the... It really is the beginning of this sort of, like, success story of this little play. Because if it had, it could have been, you know, based on the premise, it's about a guy who works for Barbra Streisand, and one actor plays everybody. It could have seemed... It could have had the wrong... air about it, I think. But the fact that it was coming from this hip, edgy, downtown, right, up the staircase theater meant that there was something more to it. And there is something more to it.
Yeah.
Which would have been the, you know, what you would, you know, eventually people would have hopefully found that. But because we started at the Rattlestick, it was sort of, that was, you know, a given. It must be about more than just Barbra Streisand.
Well, it is, and it's also about a relationship that you have with somebody,
right,
that you talk to on the telephone.
Right.
And also about what's ever going on in Barbra Streisand's mind, and who you play.
Right.
Now, I've never met Barbra Streisand. So,
oh, no, neither have I.
Nor have you.
No.
Which is obviously the question everybody wants to ask. But it was interesting because that year, Bette Midler did a one-woman show with Sue Manger's where she is waiting for Barbra Streisand
to call.
And you're doing a show in which Barbra Streisand shows up. And by the way, congratulations. I think you got the award for best solo performance slightly over Bette Midler that year. But you have never met Barbra Streisand. Do you think she'll come see the show in L.A.?
I don't know. You know, her...
Well, they won't tell you.
You know, Bette Midler came to see the show.
Who?
Bette Midler.
Yes, well, of course.
She came to see the show. Bette Midler, Harry Belafonte, Neil Diamond, Barry Manilow, Jane Fonda. I mean, it's so interesting, the people who want to see this play, who are interested in... I think, you know, it's very much... It gives great humanity to the super famous,
oh, yeah,
I think. And I think... And I don't know if that's why the super famous keep coming, or if the super famous need to have a laugh at Barbra Streisand, or I don't really know what. But it has been very interesting who has come. And actually, Barbara's manager came. Her manager of 50 years came. And he liked it very much. And I think he sent back very nice things.
I think so. Would she, you know, once she sneaks in, as long as she's not wearing the same clothes all the time. But there's nothing bitchy about it. It's just very, very funny.